I suppose when I wrote my first book, I was pretty surprised at its reception. And it took me a long time to realize, well, actually, I probably knew more about this than an awful lot of people, and that gave me confidence. Not because great ideas came from my head, but because I could listen to people and could then take what they'd shared with me and put it in a way that I think was helpful to others.